that way, that what they do is they start to give a prize when he separates well and give a punish when separates badly. Suddenly, for some reason, the chicken separators get better and they start to separate right the chickens without know what is why they do this. So maybe if you do this long enough, you could read some of mine. Or maybe if you can get rid of your conscious mind, you can do something. Like, for example, I'm thinking in this shape. Put your mind in blank. Just in blank, look at me. But at me, because this is not important. What is here is important. And say the first shape that comes to your mind.
It's plus.
Oh, you do it not so well. But you can, I will teach you. I will put this here, okay, and I will think in one. So try to go with me in this, okay? Okay. I will put this here, and look at me, and try to put your mind really blank, and take one and put it there.
No,
don't think. Just let your hands pick one of the. Yeah, just pick one of them and put it on top. Just like that. This is what you have to do. Not think, because you think too much, maybe. But if you let your unconscious mind work, maybe things will work well. Thank you. Now you know.
Okay.